Somewhere in the fog I heard her cry. It kept me up for hours, haunts me every night. Screaming through my veins, the fire spreads. Fill me up with poison, dark clouds overhead, I'm soaking wet. I'm hurt you didn't know. But there's no pretty way to tell you so. I'm tired, so tired I'm letting go. I've been burning flies to let you know. Time is up.
Actually just walked up on deer in here. They're using our trails like crazy. So here's everything I was pulling in the center here. Here's where I got it all chopped up. I just ran out of cash last time. I still got it. See, it's all clean.
She holds me through my winter in this awful bed. Softly in my ear, she casts her spell.
But yeah, I saw a bunch of deer. Walked right up on them.
Break this cursed cancer.
Send I'm gonna build a barn thing right over here, she knows up on that hill. This will all be opened up. The center drive is gonna move along that way. I'll take you over there. I'm gonna go onto the other side of this nest right here. So you can kind of see what I cleaned out in here. Goes along back there.
Sometimes I fantasize.
This is the back side. All this has just got to be chopped down and burned towards the center. I'm working right over there.
Coins on my eyes, family, friends,
deer bolts, it's crazy. They're really coming in now. So those red thick clusters is that clearing I'm working on over there. This is a big beautiful tree right here. Oh, I'm falling out of the log. Hold on. Okay, so you can see where I cleared and working this way. So once I get over here, Ted's road ends like literally right over there. And he's got another road that's up a hill over there. That's what I'm trying to figure out what it's gonna line up. But you can see these big, beautiful trees. I just gotta clean out the thorns in here and clean out these little scrub trees that are interfering with everything. This is a big dead patch that's all gonna be. I mean, I might be able to save a couple trees in there. The fire to clean that up is gonna be a lot of fire. The road is like, I'm gonna do a map right now.
Oh, let me be.
Right back. company. I always hate the company. You'd think someone could comfort me. Instead, they lock me up. La.
Fire dies when there's nothing left to burn through. We've hardly noticed our fire's all but gone. No surprise when there's always someone with you. I've always noticed I can't be the only one. But I've just needed to hear you say the word. Give me a reason. Try to take away my breath before I close the door. Can you give me a reason? Try to make sense of this thing we've been fighting for.